Church, there is no other solid rock. It's the only solid rock that you can stand upon, and you can be sure that the world will not swallow you up. So, you can be seated. As we stand, it's time to pay tribute to our beloved brother, our beloved sister, our beloved friend, who will have been patient and having. And because of our time, we will only entertain four people. One person from the family member, the several family members, and lastly, Andrew Harvey, the husband, who also paid his own tribute. So we just entertain those four people, someone from Paris Music, come forward, say something about people.
The situation here, through an approval of sports, still can believe that you are God, not only God, but God too soon. You will forever in November. You will forever be celebrated. Your painful, very shocking, very, very painful. So lovely, the best you are to have left all of us on St. Valentine's Day. Forever you shall be. Remember as a saint. May Almighty God grant your soul eternal rest. Forever, in Jesus' name.
Do we have someone from the friends? Dolly?
And I'm just going to read one paragraph that summed up her life. The Gambia knew, despite her success and worldwide recognition, would always ask me, Timmy, am I good enough? Am I pretty enough? Do people like me? Do they like my music? Do they like what I'm doing? It was this burning moment that made you great, even though it made you stumble in the end. Goldie, if you can hear me now, you weren't just good enough. You were absolutely great. I looked at your face this morning and I said to myself, I will move mountains to continue your legacy. I will crush ceilings to spread your good works. And I will break barriers to sell your market. But above all, I will cherish those awesome times we spent together. Goldie, you are my source of infinity. You will always be, you will forever be. Goldie and I wore the same shoe size. If she was never around, her tailor would take my measurements, because we had the same body proportion. And I remember always wearing her dresses first before she tried them on. I was her muse, I was her mannequin. She was my lifeline, she was my support system, she was my lexicon. I can go on and on. She was just the best friend that I would forever have. What more is there to say? And I hear Goldie say to me, as we both fondly called ourselves, do not stand at my grave and weep. I am not dead, I do not sleep. Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not dead, I did not die. You're not dead, bro. You're just sleeping.
Simply being who they are, they make the world a better place.
rest her out for a time. Susan, go with you. You are one of those people. You made a difference in many lives. You touched the hearts of many else. I have seen the joy in the faces of people who met you. You gave them hope. You showed them kindness. You shared their love. Only God knows why he called you home so early. But you left an everlasting imprint on our lives. You have immortalized your soul in our hearts. We all should have been amongst us. But that is to deny God's plan for you. There is singing and rejoicing in heaven as you are welcomed into his hearts. There will never be another Goldie. There will never be another Susan Matthew. But we can all learn from the things that he showed us. To love and care for those around us is the most important, second only to loving God. I will miss your lovely personality. Your cheeky smile and the way you made me laugh, the things that got me angry. The good times we shared, those moments of peace and tranquility when we were far, far away from the maddening crowds. I might wish for one more day like mine, just to ease the pain, but I know you will not wish to see sadness. Therefore, all of us should celebrate your short life. Be proud of your achievements. Nothing or no one can take that away from you. So, farewell, my love. Go on your journey in good heart. Prepare that place where we shall meet again. My heart to my love goes with you, and I pray that it will sustain you. God bless you in heaven as he did on earth. Bon voyage until that day.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let me just speak to you, my students. In times like these, when